Right now I'm using the treadle grinder frame as a bench. Don't know what I'm going to do when I get this done and I'm using it as a grinder. Probably going to have to make a bench. Well, that's working better. Glove's not getting hot at all. Good. Okay, I've got good tacks there. Now I want to bring this together. See if I can use this magnet. Might actually do it. This thing is just about useless. I think what I want to do is hold that together and put a tack in there, and then take the hammer and tap it and just keep working my way down. Now on the next one, there won't be a next one, but on the next one, I would probably do this differently. Just managed to burn a hole through the side of my wall. Not something I wanted to do.
tack rope. What I really want to do is use the tack as a rivet. I want to tack it, and then while the tack is still red hot, I want to hit it with a hammer so I can shrink that tack together and form like a riveted joint. Well, it's working. It's about as slow as I expected, but it's working. And now the 2x4 is actually hindering. Now the joint wanted to pull up on its own, and the 2x4 was holding it open.